Hello everyone, in today's video, we will make a 3D animated lighthouse in PowerPoint. We will take you step-by-step process of creating a lighthouse with 3D effects and animations that make it look like it's glowing in the dark. So, without wasting much time, let's start the video. Right-click, go to Format Background, click on Picture or Texture Fill, go to File, select and insert it. Start by creating lighthouse base. Add an oval shape, drag it, set its dimensions to 7 cm height and 7 cm width. Next, we will create layers of the lighthouse. We will use a donut shape to create different layers. Add a donut shape with 5 cm height and 5 cm width. Repeating this process over and over again and changing the sides, 4.75 cm height and 4.75 cm width. 4.5 cm height and 4.5 cm width. 4.13 cm height and 4.13 cm width. 4 cm height and 4 cm width. Now, duplicate this oval shape and make its height as 4.5 cm and width as 4.5 cm. Next, duplicate the oval and make its size as 2 cm height and 2 cm width. Make another duplicate and increase the size. Add a heptagon shape and make it 4 cm height and width. Duplicate the shape. Set a size for height and width as 3.7 cm. Select both, then align center and align middle. Click on merge shape, select subtract and duplicate the same. Make another duplicate of this. Set the size of this shape to 0.3 cm and 0.3 cm. And set it like this. Now select all these oval shapes and group them. Make another duplicate of this. Select rectangle shape, drag it, make another duplicate and put it here. Select both, click on merge shape and select subtract. Same again. Select all, shape outline, make it no outline. Select some of this shape and change the color again from the shape fill. Let's color these two shapes with light yellow. And let's change the color of this group to gray. Select all, right click. Go to Format Object, click on 3D Rotation and select this. Now, let's give our lighthouse a 3D effect and depth. Select the base oval shape and under Shape Effect, select 3D Format and set the depth to 17. Select these two shapes, apply Angle Bevel and make a width of 3.6 point and height of 50 point. Now, select bevel for the other shapes as well and change the width and height as follows. Angle bevel, width 5.3 point, height 75 point. Angle bevel, width 1.8 point and height 25 point. Angle bevel, width 7.1 point and height 100 point. Circle bevel, width 1 point, height 17 point. Let's also add depth size to the shape. Select this, use a depth size of 34 points and for this use 40 point. And choose this from the material. width 35 point, height 41 point, and depth size 7 point. Select this, use a depth size of 60 point, select these two, circle bevel, width 2 point and height 2 point. Also select circle from the bottom bevel, width 2 point and height 2 point. Now, let's adjust the distance from the ground to give it more depth, like 50 point, 100 point, 175 point, 200 point, 300 point, 317 point, 351 point, 391 point, 439 point, 365 point, 338 point, and select all, select no rotation from preset, then align center and align middle, then group them. Now select this from the preset. To give the lighthouse a more dynamic look, let's adjust the 3D rotation. X rotation 90 degree, Y rotation 55 degree, Z rotation 270 degree, and perspective 60. For the light of the lighthouse, choose a circle shape, drag it, click on gradient fill, select preset gradient type, change color, adjust position and transparency, Now, let's animate the lighthouse. Go to the animation tab, select the appear animation and increase the delay. Then, click on add animation, click on more emphasis effect, select the blink animation, go to animation pane, go to timing, select after previous, adjust the duration 10 times, then OK. Next, for the lighthouse itself, apply the disappear animation to make it fade out when you want. Select after previous. Now, let's preview our 3D lighthouse animation by going to slideshow and watching it comes to life. And that's how you created an 3D animated lighthouse in PowerPoint. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and found it helpful. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to Aksharika Tutorials for more fun and creative PowerPoint tutorials. Let me know in the comment box what you would like to see next. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Thank you.